Hey guys, Juan here. Today we're going to begin another YouTube video. Today we're going to begin Ultimate Woodwork Challenge. So, oh yeah, I'm going to be doing my flan corner. So, let's get into it. I'm going to take my first shot. I'm going to go for the crossbar first. I'm just going to tell you what the Woodwork Challenge is. You have to hit the crossbar up here, this thing, and then you have to hit these two posts, this thing, on this thing, and Joe, if you hit them two poles up there, it doesn't count. Okay. So. I'm gonna go for the left post. What? Attempt two. That's crossbar done for me. Shit, stop doing that. There we go. Boom, 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 miss. Connor hit that post, the right post, and I hit the crossbar. I have to hit the two posts. Connor has to hit the left post and the crossbar. The post is not big as anything. Squid. Done. Not. And he hits the crossbar for the first time in his life. Left post, top bits. This doesn't make sense, does it? Well, anyway, I'm big. That hit! That hit!
Right, okay.
We need to repair that. As you can see, it's skimmed here off the back post and in. So Connor has to hit that left post that has hit. It's skimmed, definitely. Right, and then I have to hit that right post over there. That's that right post. I don't understand why you're so cold and nothing in that ball. Yeet! Daddy won, but Carl's just going to take his last few shots to see if he can actually hit it. See if Connor can actually get it. She almost. Oh, skill is getting cocky, just like me and Harlan. Oh. Woodwork challenge is so hard.
Oh my god.
Look at them black out wheels.
Why?
And he hit it! Hope you enjoyed that video. Drop a like if you did and subscribe. So, I just want to remind you about the Top 5 Wednesday. It's coming up tomorrow. We're basically just going to be pinging shots just like this.